Hi, I'm Corey Lucino, and welcome back to 60 Second Solutions. So, you ran into the unsupported version error? Don't stress. There's a straightforward fix, and I'll show you in 60 seconds. This error is when you're trying to make a request to an API version that Google no longer supports. The Google Ads API is constantly evolving, which means we sunset older versions to keep improving. The Google Ads API generally keeps major versions around for about a year, but you can see the specific sunset dates in our documentation. All right, let's fix it. If you're using one of our official client libraries, your fix is just to get the latest version and update your implementation where things have changed. See the Supported API Versions table for detailed information per language. If you're making REST or gRPC calls, you can update the version in the URL as shown above. Similarly, with third-party wrappers, you'll also need to check if the current version is listed as supported on our dev site. We keep a running log of all changes between our API versions within our documentation to help you understand what's changing and implement those changes. And that's it! Your version is current, and the unsupported version error is gone. Subscribe, like, and use the feedback form in the description. See you in the next 60 Second Solutions.